Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my morning routine. As you guys can see, I got up at 6:55. I usually actually wake up before my alarm, and then I lay in bed and just get on my phone for a little bit. As you guys can see, I finally got out of bed at 7:20, but the first thing I do is go ahead and make my bed, and then I get on my watch, and then I bring everything out into the common area. That way, my roommate isn't disturbed by me working out. And here it is, me getting my workout ready. I have been doing the Claudia Soloski workout during the weekdays and then doing yoga on the weekends. Next, I eat my breakfast. This is banana peanut butter rice cake, literally the best thing ever. It's so good. I can eat anywhere to one to two of these. I would definitely recommend this. It's gluten-free and dairy-free. This morning, I actually decided to put away the dishes because our dish rack was kind of getting a little bit crowded. And then I actually washed all the dishes, but I didn't film that. And then after all of this, I take my shower. So I've been using Function of Beauty for my hair and body. And then I use the Billy razor, which I love it all. And then here is me getting all my like self-care stuff out of the way, washing my face, brushing my teeth, cleaning my ears, doing my hair. So I've actually been letting my wavy hair come through, so I use the good stuff. This is like a frizz control oil. I always put that in first, and then I use the mousse to kind of crunch up my hair, make it a little bit more wavy. As you guys can see, I missed my hair the first time. And then to set it off, I use this dry oil from, I think it's argan oil actually. And then by this time, it's around 8:25. And so I go ahead and get dressed. As you can see, Function of Beauty and deodorant. I wanted to look semi-cute, so here's my outfit. Dresses from Shein, sweaters from American Eagle. Just so you guys know, we do not support Shein. Don't buy from there. Next, I go ahead and do some diffuser. This day I did rosemary, I believe. Yeah, and it's an antioxidant, so that's always fun. I love when there's like some essential oils doing it. I actually have my own in my own room. As you guys can see, I'm doing long walks right here. It's just a journal. And then after that, I actually do another journal. So long walks is like a journal where you can have friends and stuff. I would definitely recommend you guys go ahead and download it on your phone. And then this journal right here is just a self-reflection thing. And I do it every morning, and it just gives you a little prompt. And I believe this book is from Target. I actually got it from my friend Rebecca. She gave it to me for my graduation gift. But yeah, I always find that journaling, or it could be a journal book like this or just a regular journal, I would definitely recommend it just to put down your thoughts and give yourself that time in the morning. And as you guys can see, Kristen has woken up, and so she's kind of in the background. Hey, Kristen. But yeah, I would definitely recommend journaling. And then after all of this is done, I go ahead and get to schoolwork. By this time, it's around 9 a.m. And after that, I just kind of grind. Here's me showing you guys my course load. Can I talk? Anyways, yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. Sorry it was short. Bye, guys. Feeling good. Hey, feeling good, like I should.